Welcome back to the another video of Cricket Thrill. Richard Snell, former right-arm medium fast bowler. Former South African medium fast bowler, Richard Snell was born on 12 September 1968 in Durban. He played 42 ODIs and 5 test matches for South Africa in the mid-90s. He made a formidable opening pair with his childhood friend, Stephen Jack, for early cricket. He played for Transvaals. Richard Snell was picked against the mic-getting rebel teams in the 1990s, which helped him to be the pick straight back into the international cricket in India and World Cup 1992. Richard Peter Snell took the first test wicket against the West Indies at Bridgetown after South Africa readmission to international cricket. That would be a proud moment for his cricketing career. He picked the wicket of Phil Simmons when Peter Christen took an easy catch. It was just a matter of one bad session. Eventually, West Indies won the match by a margin of 52 runs. Otherwise, it would have been a great victory. In this match, Richard Snell was close to having the wicket of young Brian Lara, who was dropped at zero in the first leg. This was another memorable thing he had in his memory. But it is an honor for him to representing the South Africa first test match after a gap of 20 years, 8 years time. In that era, South Africa re-emerged with the strong performance of Alan Donald, Jonty Rhodes and Hansie Cronje. But Richard Snell was rarely credited but play a vital role in breathing fresh life into South Africa cricket. Pairing with Alan Donald in the early 19 was a matter of moment for other playing nations. Before the 1992 World Cup, he was a member of the South African side who toured India in 1991 for 3 ODIs. This was South Africa's first tour to any country in 20 years. The first ODI played at the packed stadium of Eden Gardens, Kolkata on November 10, 1991. In front of 80,000 spectators, he scored a useful 16 runs innings at the lower number as Parveen Amre took a nice catch of Kapil Dev bowling. Therefore, he did not pick any wicket in a spell of 6 overs, where he conceded 35 runs in a low-scoring thriller. So, being a part of the first ODI for the country, a proud moment for him. In 1993-94, he took his career best 5 for 40 in an ODI against Australia at MCG in the Benson and Hedges World Series. In 1993, he came back with a strong performance of 4 for 12 against Sri Lanka during the Hero Cup, which was really a satisfactory display of fast bowling. At the lower number, his right-handed batting was an added benefit to his team. In 1996 against England, he produced a career-best 63 runs at Bloemfontein. He played cricket for South Africa, Somerset and Gauteng. Once he told that the wicket of Sachin Tendulkar in the early 1990s, one of the great memories to have in their pocket, a young man with the bundles of talent facing like Alan Donald and Brian McMillan was truly a hint of a great player in making. He played 5 test matches for South Africa, in which 8 innings he scored 95 runs at an average of 13.57 with the best of 48, including 14 fours and 1 catch. In the bowling department, he took 19 wickets with the best of 4 for 74 at an average of 28.31. In 42 ODIs, Richard Snell scored 322 runs at an average of 16.10 with the best of 63, including 250s, 24s, 4 sixes, and 7 catches. He grabbed 44 wickets at an average of 35.77 with the best of 5 for 40. In 86 first-class matches, he scored 2,077 runs at an average of 21.63 with the best score of 105, including 100, 850s and 24 catches. In the bowling department, he took 260 wickets at an average of 28.10 with the best of 6 for 33, including 10 times 5 wickets in an innings and 1 time 10 wickets in a match. In 154 List A matches, he scored 1,997 runs at an average of 22.43 with the best of 146, including 200, 750s and 30 catches. He managed to take 158 wickets at an average of 30.11 with the best of 5 for 40. That was the only time he took 5 wickets in an inning. The post-retirement in 1998, he decided to hang his boots and work as a professionally trained physiotherapist. Aside this, he joined his family cleaning services and supply chain business, Reno Industrial, South Africa. Richard Snell could not play too much cricket for his country, but his little career is full of joy and meaningful. He would be remembered as a group of those players who played the first ODI for his country. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.